Hey everybody, and welcome to Robin's house. So this is my July paper pumpkin set, and you can see that it has an unusual box that is super pretty with all these flowers on it. But so I wanted to show you what I did with it after I show you what comes inside. So we've got our paper pumpkin box, and inside you get the stamp set. I've altered it a little bit and made a little package for it. This one was called Painted Petals. You can see it comes with a flower and some nice messages. It comes with an ink spot. This one is gray granite. And it came with some embellishments. I used almost all of them. And then I busted my stash for some of the others. And then we've got our the instructions. So this shows you what this one, three cards that you're making with some decorative, really pretty envelopes, along with instructions, kind of step by step in there. And then this is showing you all the things that could, that should have been in your kit. And then this is a little add-on possibility of what you can purchase once you're a subscriber. So this is the cards. So I'm gonna go like this. So this is the cards as they are supposed to be made, supposed to be, in case there's rules. So it had the daisy flowers. It had some pretty pink flowers, and I'm all wonky here. Had some pretty pink flowers and then some pretty kind of peachy salmon-y flowers. So this is the first card that I did. I did one of each card, how it was supposed to be done. And then I took them apart. So on the back side of the card base is this color here. And I just thought that was too pretty for words. So I chopped it off and I just glued my card front to a new card base so that I could steal the back side of that card base. And then, I made a card with the card base and part of the card front. And then I made a different card with the other piece. So the card is made of this background, these ones that go on top, and then of course the backside. So this is the same images made three ways. So that was fun. And then I did it with both of them. So this one, I did the card as it's supposed to be. I did the card with nothing on top, and then I took the card pieces and made another card. This is taking probably longer than I planned. Again, the card as it's supposed to be, the card on the background with the thing, and then the card just in the back. So fun and simple, super fun. And then these envelopes, gosh, some people even went crazy and made cards using these gorgeous envelopes. But that was, I didn't realize that they were so pretty. So this is a sample of the extra items that you can get. And so I used those in my next iterations. So this is, again, just the flower image. And then I added the hooray from that. And then this one is just the image. I put it right on top of itself so that you can't tell that it is like that. And then this one, I put it on vellum instead as a different way. And then I added, this is actually from the last quarter add-ons. And then this one, I added the flower from the stamp set just over the top since I had used this already. I added my own decorations. And then on this one, I added some flowers. And again, the thing from last month. But I think I got 13 cards out of this one. And if I hadn't done the original cards as they were supposed to be, I could have gotten three more cards out of it. It's just crazy. But super fun, very cute. And I can't wait to pair these up with these gorgeous envelopes. So that is Paper Pumpkin for July. You can still sign up for the August Paper Pumpkin by August 10th. So I think that's a couple more days. So thank you so much for watching. Happy crafting.